affordable stocking stuffers for everyone on your list. And speaking of stocking,
after you use this, you're going to be ready to go out on the town.
Yeah.
So you can take your little magic purse and take that with you. And it's one of those kinds that go like this. Right?
It's a twofer.
It is. So when you're feeling fancy, you can just go like that. There you go.
I like that.
Boom.
That's fun. And it's perfect size. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's move along to our next stocking stuffer.
Okay.
I love Stila. I use this a lot. It's a cream. This is an eyeshadow cream. It's so easy to put on your eyelids, and it makes a really pretty look. I'll do some swabbing here for
you.
It's like I'm a makeup artist. But it comes really glittery, and it's pretty sheer, so it's not going to overdo it. But this is perfect for the holidays coming up to New Year's. This little pack comes with two different colors.
Oh,
so it's one more silver and then one, the other one's more gold.
Those
but that's kind of how they look there. They're really shimmery and shiny, but it's just going to add a pop of fun to your outfit. I love these. I wear these all the time, so I recommend them. And that's a really good size. These are like travel size. So if you want to just try it out, it's a good
It'll
way to
fit
start.
Right in your socket.
Exactly. So those are for the eyes. Let's move along to the lips. Who doesn't need a good lip balm in their life?
Mm-hmm.
Especially right now when everything is so dry and chapped and gross. So EOS, this is the Champagne Pop Lip Balm. And you get two also in this. So you get the ball that they're known for, but then you also get a stick. Again, it's a perfect stocking stuffer size, and it's really inexpensive. So it's a great way just to add a little something to that stocking for, you know, anyone on your list, really.
Perfect.
Perf.
And of course, OPI always comes out with great holiday nail polish. This is from the Hello Kitty Collection. It's called Glitter to My Heart.
Oh, how
sweet. Super cute. Very fun.
Shelly, here's a little fact about Shelly. Her nails are always done.
Always.
Here's a fact about me. Mine are never done. So I'll paint for
yes,
you.
Yes, let's see how it looks.
Let's see how it looks. Oh, it's really glittery. On my bitten off thumbnail, too, by the way.
Looks
I'm showing
pretty.
My best side here.
Pretty.
Cool. Oh, that's nice.
Fun,
though.
Yeah. Very holiday-esque.
It is very holiday-esque. You could probably put like a base color under that too, and then just put the glitter on top. That'd be fun.
Pretty.
That is cute. And then it has the little Hello Kitty bow.
Mm-hmm.
That's cute.
Super cute.
Okay, we got one more thing for you. This is the Beachwear Co. hair cuff. So this is actually a rubber band. You want to see how it works?
Yeah, I do want to
see. I see that curious look
on
your face.
I know, like, what do you mean?
So it's a way to make your ponytail just kind of a little fancier, I guess.
Fancy pony?
So you'll do fancy pony. So you'll do your hair like a regular pony.
Okay.
Right? And then the cuff is going to surround your ponytail.
Oh, cute!
And it just kind of, you know, spruces it up a little bit. And it just makes it look a little more
festive. Hey, that was easy.
And it's really easy. Yeah,
cute.
And it's cute, right?
Yeah.
So it takes your plain ponytail, it just kind of steps it up a little bit.
I love that. Okay, super fun.
Yeah.
All of these fun ideas, guys, you can find out more about on our website. All you need to do is head on over to